the glory of a family. God, not man or the government, set every single into the family. That's why the family is the beginning of every generation. It should be wonderful, awesome, and yours will be like that, because God is the author and finisher. Expect it, demand it, walk towards it, and I can tell you at the end of this month, everybody will single you out and say, what a wonderful family you have.